Hello everyone, I'm Dylan. Welcome to the Fun Zone and Deponia Doomsday.
Collect 10,000 fun points and win a great prize! Choose one of the many attractions, and most importantly, have fun! Fun!
The ball pit. Zombie! What? Easy. All right, golf. Dang it. Did I get it? No! What?
That was funny.
Hey, Rufus!
We should definitely do that again sometime.
Hey, man. I think the guy over there is trying to get your attention.
Huh? Where? Oh, him. Nah, that's just my chronicle.
Hey, I wanted the time loop!
And why is he getting in such a flap?
No idea. All I can hear is... Good thing I'm an expert at reading lips.
Come on, time reset! Come on, we gotta die!
I think it's time for bed.
That was time reset! Starting tomorrow!
And some choir is farting.
To me, it sounded more like time reset starting.
Yeah, but that wouldn't make any sense. Unless, of course, For crying out loud, I missed her again.
Hey, who's there?
Room service. The service bots have, thingamajig.
Well, if that's the case, take my helmet to the cleaners and be gone with you.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
Why is there a time reset now?
That yeah.
Doesn't make any sense. I should talk to McWhat's-his-face. There's still someone in the elevator.
Oh, yeah.
Cole?
Yes? who's that?
My name doesn't matter.
Well, I see that somewhat differently. Actually, I'm in a bit of a hurry. If you can't even speak your name aloud, I can't help you.
My name is...
I don't know it.
No, it's...
Doofer.
No.
Root.
Do...
But...
No, I... You must not...
Right. Who are you? If... And if he... The com...
Same thing. What's up? Deluxe.
Mr. Again, this isn't working.
I told you time and time again, nothing good can come of interfering with time.
So I should just hide in an air shaft like a coward too?
Yeah.
Incredibly productive, especially now that time has been reset.
I know. Someone must have used the crank on the chrono card.
And now they have to celebrate Barbecue Thursday all over again.
I fear not. If they didn't have tinfoil hats on, they'll do exactly the same thing tonight. And then again and again. And we're stuck here and can't do anything about it. It's the end of time as we know it.
You mean today will just repeat itself forever?
Oh, dang.
I can imagine worse.
Like what?
Well, today wasn't a bad day. I had fun. Just too bad that Goal isn't here. Maybe I can persuade her in the next loop. Then we'd be happy here on Elysium till the end of time.
But that's just not possible. Time would never move forwards.
Yeah, I got that part. You can stop with the advertising already.
But, oh, what have I done?
Say, Mac.
Yes.
Can you stop Goal?
Can you please stop Goal next time? Without her, this place would get pretty bleak after a while.
Impossible. When she passed by here, I was still stuck in the duck. I also think your plan is pretty self-centered.
You find me self-centered? How many times have you saved the world? Or plunged to your death for others, huh?
Remember,
once.
You have not done any of those things as of yet.
Well, I see that a little differently. I think I've earned an and if they haven't died for a change. Just to make sure that I what's causing?
I'd like to know someone is obviously using the crank on the chrono car. Unfortunately, we have no way of preventing it while we're up here.
Okay.
Actually, if you do that, it won't make any difference. Say,
yeah.
What do you think we should do?
I'm at my wit's end. The high boat has left, and with it, our only chance of getting to Deponia on time.
I wasn't planning on it anyway.
But Rufus, you have to. Or do you really think that you can get by without a planet under your feet in this timeline?
I can save Deponia from here. I just need to go to the Council of Elders and...
Inspiration.
I prove to the Council of Elders that Deponia is inhabited, then the inspection is unnecessary. They'll call the high boat back.
Jumping jellyfish. Then we would still get to Deponia in time in order to prevent the time reset.
Or I could just stay with Goal on Elysium. Final fanfare, curtain, happy end. Stay.
Yay!
And the next day, exactly the same curtain will rise again, and then again, and again.
That's show business.
That's show business.
Don't you want to come out of there?
No, this is not our time. We shouldn't touch anything.
What nonsense. Those who never touch anything leave no traces. That goes
exactly.
Exactly the same way it does for Wenzel's pudding. See you later. Or both.
Lizard skin. Obviously. Or it should stay there. I thought I could go back up.
Where else do you go? Council of Editors. We'll figure out what to do in the next episode. As always, thank you for watching. And I will see you eventually.
Welcome to the Fun Zone!
Whee!